The shortest war in history was between Britain and Zanzibar on August 27, 1896. Zanzibar surrendered after just 38 minutes. This brief conflict occurred when Sultan Hamad bin Thuwaini, who had been favorable to the British, died and was succeeded by Sultan Khalid bin Barghash. The British, who preferred a ruler more amenable to their influence, issued an ultimatum. When it was not met, they bombarded the palace, leading to the quick surrender of Zanzibar.